When determining how to best go about training new and young workers, a variety of methods should be considered. Everyone has different learning styles. People may require specific accommodations to allow them to learn effectively, and the speed at which people absorb knowledge and learn new skills can vary drastically. Furthermore, while English or French may be the majority language of the workplace, it is important to remember that they are not everyone's first language and to make sure that information and training is provided in workers' language of understanding. Job and task-specific training should go beyond the classroom and allow workers the opportunity to safely develop their job skills in the workplace before being put to work fully independently. Job shadowing and mentorship are excellent methods to provide ongoing feedback to workers developing these new skills. Any form of training should, as a best practice, take an I show you, you show me approach, where experienced workers show how to perform the job correctly and safely, and then workers then demonstrate the job themselves, receive constructive feedback to reinforce correct and safe job performance. Evaluation should include both sign-off by the evaluator, as well as an acknowledgement by the worker that they are confident and competent in their abilities to do the job safely, and if not, to allow for ongoing training as needed.